Let me tell you why you're here. You're here because you know something. What you know, you can't explain, but you can feel it. You felt it your whole career. There's something wrong with the way we see biology today. You don't know what it is, but it's always there, like a splinter in your mind. Do you know what I'm talking about?
Three-dimensional immunofluorescence.
Do you know what it is? Remember.